This tutorial will show you how to find articles in Discover at MU. Discover at MU is the library's single search box. If you are researching a topic, try looking here first. To find an article, start at the library's homepage, library.missouri.edu. Then enter your keywords in the search box in the middle of the page. If you have a yellow banner at the top of your results page that says, "Hello guest, please log in for full access," you will need to click the link to sign in with your University of Missouri username and password. Once you are signed in, you will be brought to a results page with a list of items that match your search criteria. To search for articles, as opposed to books or other types of materials, use the left-hand column to limit your search to academic, peer-reviewed journals. If you would like to refine your search further, check one or more of the limiters on the left-hand side of the results page. If the page does not reload automatically, click Search again. Now it is time to look at your results and choose your article. To make sure an article aligns with the topic you want, you will want to look at the title and the abstract. An abstract is a summary of the article's contents. You can view an abstract by clicking on the article title from the results page. In addition to an abstract, this page contains citation information and options to add to folder, email the article to yourself, export to a citation manager, or find the permalink. The Cite button will bring up citation information in a variety of popular citation formats, and you can copy and paste this directly into your research project. If you use a citation manager like Zotero, EndNote, or Mendeley, choose Export, choose your citation format, and save. To view the article from the results page, click on the HTML or PDF links to view full text of the article. If neither of these choices is available, click on the Find It at MU button to view full text of the article or to request a copy if the article is not available online. If you have any questions about finding articles, come to the checkout and information desk on the first floor of Ellis Library or use any of these methods on the Contact Us page to contact a librarian.